Come in. Are you having a little trouble regenerating?
My alcove is functioning properly. I am having trouble with the nature of individuality.
There's a time and a place for philosophical discussion. 2 a.m. in my quarters isn't one of them. But I'll tell you what, meet me in the mess hall tomorrow.
Tomorrow will be too late. We'll have already rewritten the doctor's program by then.
And violated his rights as an individual.
Precisely.
If you've come to act as my conscience, you're a little late. I considered these issues 18 months ago, as I did again this morning. I came to the same conclusion.
Your conclusion is wrong.
Coffee. Black. Lukewarm. Now, I've told that replicator a dozen times about the temperature of my coffee. It just doesn't seem to want to listen. Almost as if it's got a mind of its own. But it doesn't. A replicator operates through a series of electronic pathways that allow it to receive instructions and take appropriate action. And there you go, a cup of coffee. A bowl of soup, a plasma conduit, whatever we tell it to do. As difficult as it is to accept, the doctor is more like that replicator than he is like us.
He would disagree.
I'm sure he would, but I can't let that change my decision. I learned that the hard way, when his program almost self-destructed. I won't take that risk again.
The risk isn't yours to take.
If one of my crew chose to put a phaser to his own head, should I let him?
It would depend on the situation.
It always depends on the situation, Seven. But we can debate philosophy another time.
When you separated me from the collective, I was an unknown risk to your crew. Yet you kept me on board. You allowed me to evolve into an individual.
You're a human being. He's a hologram.
And you allowed that hologram to evolve as well, to exceed his original programming. And yet now you choose to abandon him.
Objection noted. Good night.
It is unsettling. You say that I am a human being, and yet I am also Borg. Part of me not unlike your replicator. Not unlike the doctor. Will you one day choose to abandon me as well? I have always looked to you as my example, my guide to humanity. Perhaps I've been mistaken. Good night.